impact players here in game number six.
As we set the stage, sit back and enjoy game number six. Under a minute left in the second, Lana's shot stopped by Neubert. It leaps through and in! The Penguins have tied it as it gets by Michael Neubert.
Boy, what an effort by Jake Guentzel. I mean, you talk about doggedness, just outstanding effort.
Steal, Kessel, right in a pass across, they score! Jake Guentzel!
Another one for Guentzel!
A shot and a goal! Right through the slot, Jake Guentzel gets to it. It's a hat trick, and the Penguins have a 6-4 lead. His second playoff career hat trick, Hornquist in front, they score! That's four for Jake Guentzel!
What an afternoon for him. Four straight goals for Jake Guentzel.
Four goals in a deciding game? You told me before game five you were going to score a goal. Did you know you'd score four here today?
No, I mean, just trying to be around the net and great plays by all of us around us. So it's pretty fortunate to be on the good end of them tonight. It's a lot of fun right now, and we're just trying to roll with it as it goes.
What an afternoon for this youngster.